everything was totally new. We were globally huge, watching sales go through the roof. We wrote when we feuded, Runyon Avenue soldiers included. A multitude of homies who would pounce for no good excuse. We were so bulletproof, smoked soup and soaked in our youth. Thought we was running shit till we lost the sole of our shoe. The death of duty broke us in two. We were thrown for a loop, we none of us know what to do. And at the time, I was going through my own struggles too. So I wasn't in no condition to be coaching us through. Everyone tried to go solo, really nobody blew. I was hoping they do, so I ain't have to shoulder the crew. The plan was put everyone in position so that they knew how to stand on their own. And I don't wanna open up wounds. I just noticed the proof was gone when we go in the booth. Cause the truth is the moment the proof dies.
Anyway, sweetie, I better go. I'm getting sleepy. Love, Dad.